have Anthony Davis as the help defender, which is a good idea. They're going to let Aaron Gordon shoot from the perimeter and see if he can make some.
Jokic on the drive, off balance, lays it in.
He really came into his own last year in the postseason. And that's in game three last year, he had four. In game four last year, he had three. So he's on a torrid pace compared to series last season.
Floater by Jokic, no, almost batted in by Gordon, cleared by Reeves. Could be a very long series. Jokic at the foul line, connects. Nikola Jokic, sixth player ever to make it to year 21 or longer in the NBA. He had more points this year and significantly more than the other five guys combined. And he should be an all-NBA player as Jokic is fouled. Friends prior to tonight, most coming with Minnesota the last couple years. The Lakers shooting right around 70% from the floor. Jokic got deep. Davis rejected him.
He used to be able to be a guy you picked on. You can't do that anymore. He's really elevated his game defensively.
Here's Jokic downhill with a slam. Denver back within four minutes to go here in the second quarter. On the switch, Jokic catches deep, goes up over James and scores.
It's the best action in the NBA is that Jokic-Murray pick and roll.
Caldwell Pope off the mark. Jokic there, stick back. At Jamal Murray, Michael Porter Jr. picked up the offensive slack. Porter's got 13. Murray has 13. Jokic working on Davis. Puts it up, and it drops to Gordon. Shot clock down to 7. Jokic trying to post up on Hachimura. Spinning, putting it up and connecting.
Not just play the minutes, but play it on both ends of the floor now.
Much improved defender. Jokic step through. It's good. Jokic hitting the floater. Hustle has Reggie Jackson. Now Jokic setting the screen. Shot clock down to 6. Jokic thought about it. Drives. Spins and rejected by Davis. What a great recovery. Fakes the pass out. Bumped by Davis. Goes right back at him. Lefty shot won't go.